Hi everybody. Today we're going to try Stand By Me. Take a look, try to figure it out. We're going to use two strings. The E string, which is the third string, and the A string, which is the fourth string. Here it goes. Then it goes into a C chord, then an A minor, F, G,